If you've used our WinForms product line in the past, you probably know that it includes a Microsoft Word-inspired rich text editor UI component. With our WinForms RTF editor, you can incorporate advanced text editing capabilities into your next WinForms project with absolute ease. In our version 20.1 release cycle, we extended the capabilities of both our WinForms Rich Text Editor and our Word Processing Document API. Both products now ship with enhanced table management options. You can now wrap text around a table and specify individual table position options. In this video, I'll demonstrate how to use our table management options to align two tables. Okay, as you can see, my sample document contains three tables. What I want to do is reposition the two smaller tables below the main table. My first step is to change each table's wrap settings. To do this, I'll select the table and click Table Properties from the pop-up context menu. In the Table tab, I'll select Around in the Text Wrapping section. I'll repeat this step for the other table as well. To align my tables, I'll need to specify position in the Table Positioning dialog. I'll select the first table, and on the Table Tools Layout tab, I'll click Properties, and then I'll click the Positioning button. The dialog that appears on screen allows me to specify the table's horizontal and vertical alignment and distance from surrounding text. Let me specify the first table's alignment so that it is positioned on the left side. And of course, I'll position the second table on the right. That's it. Both my tables are now aligned. Very cool. Of course, since this is a word processing document, I'm going to want to print and export it. Let me activate the controls built in print preview to review my changes. As you can see, the controls print layout matches the document. To verify the layout accuracy of the controls built in PDF export engine, I'll go ahead and save this document to PDF. Voila! As you can see, the layout accurately reflects the changes I made to my two tables. I hope you've enjoyed this short tutorial on the DevExpress WinForms Rich Text Editor and Word Processing Document API. Remember that everything you saw here is built in. All ribbon commands and context menus are part of the control. You won't need to do any extra work to replicate many of Microsoft Word's features in your next WinForms app. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up or comment below. And don't forget to subscribe and ring the bell to have access to more great DevExpress videos. Thanks for watching, and thank you for choosing DevExpress.